raised £170 in raffle, is hoping to get at least £700 in total from everything. Those of you in here today, if you all gave a quid, you would get so close to that, it's unbelievable. And if you're going to take a picture on your phone, then really you ought to give a couple of quid if you're getting that sort of entertainment. It's all for teenage, it's the Young Oncology Trust.
Christie's, it's for Christie's Young Oncology.
For Christie's Young Oncology Trust. Now, we've done collections for that in the past because of the school having links there. Mr. Payne has a link with a friend's child who is being treated there. So it's a really important thing for him and a really important thing for us as a school to support. I think it's brilliant for so many of you here. Nothing to do with the weather outside. As I say, when people come round with a bucket, please be generous, like you have been in the past. And can we have the haircutters come on, please? They will need your support. Then it's not supposed to be Edward with scissor hands. They're supposed to leave his ears on.
We need to get the uniform.
No way, baby.
just go and see them.
Right, now don't go until you put money in the bucket.
Thank you, yeah. Thanks
right?
For everybody.
All of you, let's get some money out.